गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स एंड नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 5.2, क्वेश्चन नंबर 6। क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, फाइंड द इक्वेशन ऑफ लाइन पासिंग थ्रू द टू पॉइंट्स 31 and 93 यूजिंग डिटर्मिनेंट। ऑल्सो फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ ट्राइंगल If third point is -2, -4, according to question, let P of XY be a any point, be a point on line AB, then area of triangle ABP is equal to 0. Okay, let P of XY be a point of line AP, then area of triangle ABP is equal to 0. It means line AB, point P over XY and point A over 31, point B over 93. Okay. Point A, P, B are collinear. Point A, P, B are collinear. It means triangle. Area of triangle ABP is equal to 0. Okay. So, X1, Y1, 1. X2, Y2, 1. XY1 equal to 0. Okay. Imply X1, Y1 first point. 3, 1, 1. X2, Y2 point number B, 9, 3, 1. XY1 point P, XY1 is equal to 0. Implies on expanding along R1, 3 × 3 − Y − 1. 9 minus x plus 1, 9y minus 3x is equal to 0. Implies 3 × 3, 9 minus 3y minus 9 plus x plus 9y minus 3x is equal to 0. Minus 3x plus x minus 2x. Minus 3y plus 9y plus 6y plus 9 minus 9, it means 0, is equal to 0. Minus 2 common, x minus 3y is equal to 0, implies x minus 3y is equal to 0, which is the required equation of line AB. Which is the required equation of line AB. Okay. Now, area of triangle ABC, del is equal to 1/2 x1 y1 1, x2 y2 1, x3 y3 1. Okay, is equal to x1 y1 point A, x2 y2 point B, x3 y3 point C, 1 by 2 x and y 1 point A 3 1 1 1 x 2 y 2 point B 9 3 1 x 3 y 3 point C minus 2 minus 4 1 implies 1 by 2 into on expanding along R 1 3 into 3 plus 4 minus 1 into 9 plus 2 plus 1 into minus 36 plus 6. Is equal to 1 by 2, 3 plus 4, 7, 7 into 3, 21, minus 11, minus 30, is equal to minus 10, implies del is equal to 10 square unit, okay? नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 फर्स्ट पार्ट सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग सिस्टम ऑफ इक्वेशन बाय क्रेमर रूल्स ओके गिवन दैट टू एक्स प्लस थ्री वाई इज इक्वल टू नाइन एंड थ्री एक्स माइनस टू वाई इज इक्वल टू सेवन बाय क्रेमर रूल्स x is equal to del 1 upon del and y is equal to del 2 upon del where del equal to coefficient of x 2 3 3 minus 1 del 1 is equal to 9 7 3 minus 2 and del 2 is equal to 2, 3, 9, 7. Okay? Del equal to minus 4 minus 9 is equal to minus 13. Del 1 equal to minus 18 minus 21 is equal to minus 39. Del 2 is equal to 14 minus 27 is equal to minus 13. Because del not equal 0. Del 1 not equal 0 and del 2 not equal 0. So, the system of equation is consistent and independent it has unique solution because del not equal 0 del 1 not equal 0 and del 2 not equal 0 so the equation of the system of equation is consistent and independent. It has unique solution. Therefore, x is equal to del 1 upon del is equal to del 1 minus 39, del minus 13 implies x is equal to 3. Okay, and y is equal to del 2 upon del is equal to del 2 is equal to minus 13, del minus 13 cancel out implies y is equal to 1. Okay, thus solution of system of equation is x is equal to 3 and y is equal to 1. Question number 7 complete, and next question at question number 9. Given that system of equation 2x plus y minus z is equal to 0, x minus y plus z is equal to 6, x plus 2y plus z is equal to 3. Question 9, solve the following system of equation by Cramer rules or using determinants. Okay, Cramer rule or using determinants are the same. Okay, by Cramer's rule or using determinants, x equal to del 1 upon del, y equal to del 2 upon del, and z equal to del 3 upon del, where del equal to coefficient of x, y, z. It means 1, coefficient of x 2, 1, 1, 1, minus 1, plus 2, minus 1, 1, 1. Okay. On expanding along the R1 to del is equal to 2 into minus 1 minus 2 minus 1 into 1 minus 1 minus 1 into plus 2 plus 1 implies del equal to minus 1 minus 2 minus 3 minus 3 into minus 2 minus 6 minus 0 minus 3 and del equal to minus 9. Okay, del equal to minus 9. And del 1 is equal to del 1 constant term d1 d2 d3, it means 0 6 3. Coefficient of y 1 minus 1 2 minus 1 1 1 implies del 1 equal to 0 into minus 1 minus 2 minus 1 into 6 minus 3 minus 1 into 6 into 2 12 plus 3. Del 1 equal to 0 minus 6 minus 3 3 minus 15. Del 1 is equal to minus 18. okay, and again del 2 is equal to coefficient of x 2 1 1 constant term d1 d2 d3 coefficient of z minus 1 1 1 implies del 2 is equal to 2 6 minus 3 minus 0 1 minus 1 minus 1 into 3 minus 6 6 minus 3 plus 3 plus 3 into 2 6 minus 0 plus 3 and del 2 is equal to 9. Okay, last del 3 is equal to coefficient of x 2 1 1 coefficient of y 1 minus 1 2 and constant term d1 d2 d3. Okay, implies del 3 is equal to 2 into minus 3 minus k 12 minus 1 into 3 minus 6 plus 0 into 2 plus 1 is equal to minus k 15 into 2 minus 30 minus minus 6 3 minus 6 minus 3 minus 3 minus 1 plus 3 and plus del 3 is equal to minus 30 plus 3 it means minus 27. Okay, del del 1 del 2 and del 3. So x is equal to del 1 upon del is equal to del 1 minus 18 by del minus 9 implies x is equal to 2. Okay, y is equal to del 2 upon del is equal to del 2 plus 9 del plus minus 9 implies y is equal to minus 1. Okay, and z equal to del 3 upon del is equal to del 3 minus 27 by del minus 9 implies z is equal to plus 3. So hence x is equal to 2, y is equal to minus 1 and z is equal to 3. That is answer. Question number 9 complete and we will discuss in next video. Thank you so much.